Sup guys, we got a chrono test today. This is of the Army Armament L85A1. So, I'm finally getting to this chrono after about a year that I had planned to. Reason for that is, I ran into a couple of mechanical problems that I had to fix with this gun, but it's all good now. And note to make that I have removed the blowback hook, which is permanently disabled the blowback to save my piston life. Alright, so chrono setup right here. This is with 0.25 gram BBs. Feet per second. 270. 287. 290. 253. 289. 289. 287. 287.
Ah, it hit me.
Did? 289. Yeah. Oh, sorry. So it seems to be shooting around 280 with 0.25 gram BBs. So that's in the range of about 340 with 0.20s. So now let's flip it over to rounds per minute.
Yeah, let's let this whole rip.
Alright, this is with an 8.4 volt, 1100 milliamp battery.
Had easy thought.
780. 750, there we go. 770. So, in conclusion, 340 FPS with 0.20s, 280 with 0.25s, and 770 rounds per minute with an 8.4 volt. So, thanks for watching this chrono test.
And here is your lovely sight on your gun. It's kind of like a red dot beam trigger.
Oh, yeah.
Piece of shit.